Today, Santa Biscuit was brought to you today by the first page of the letter J. But, and I'm Porky, I know it. And I know now it was also brought today by the letters O and R as well. But no matter what, I guess the final person you can guess for will be the final moment of the spot. But the number in case, blitz, cash, 11, is up. If you begin to eat, Rose Leo. I'm baking my husband's some cookies, and no one will ever disrespect me and my boy afterwards after a ball was coming toward me.
Oh shoot, did I just get locked in the oven? Oh no, please don't, please don't, please don't really. Oh shoot, 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 please no! Hey guys, have you seen a ball?
No, it's just really just the mirror itself. Oh, I'm hot as slick. I'm ready to have sex tonight. You know what I mean.
Well, hey there, guys. Look, I'm all without it.
Yeah!
Where is the guy's just gonna find it?
Oh, I have great face, but are you sure there's no dead body around here or something? Is I smell some dead body in the oven here?
Oh, in that case, I'll just get the ball first and, there you go. Alright, let's see this. But I told you guys there's no dead body in the house.
What the?
Stop it.
How are you?
Not too well. I seem to have misplaced my J.
Well, maybe you left it in the car.
I doubt it.
I do that sometimes.
I don't have a car.
Misplaced your J, you say?
I did say that, yes. Well,
did you look under your hat?
Oh, silly of me. Of course, this is the letter J.
Well, I know a friend who has one. See, his name is Jim.
Very good. The name Jim starts with the letter J.
Lots of names do, you
know. Do you know anyone else whose name starts with the letter J?
Well, no. Jim's the only guy I know.
I see.
I live in a garage, and I don't get much of a chance to meet.
Well, no matter. John starts with J.
I'd like to meet him sometime, maybe after the show, huh?
So does Joe, and Jack, and Jerry.
Yeah, that's very interesting.
There are lots more. There's Jasper and Jerome and Jonah and Jeb and Jeffrey and Jamie and Jean and Job and Jenny and...
Hold on momentarily.
Yes?
Do only names start with the letter J?
Oh, no. Lots of regular words do, too. There's jump, jerk, jam, jib, jigger, jab, jobber, jut, jet, jot, junk, juxtaposition.
Well, keep them under your hat.
There goes a wonderful person.
Grow and go, roll over the road where the goat explodes all the O's and the crow flies low. Past the croaking toad and the boat floats over the ocean, but the wind did blow and it started to snow. So the toad went home to the telephone. He spoke to the goat who was eating a bowl of bone, potatoes and soap. A rope did float and hooked the goat, and the boy climbed the stone made of O's. The O's turned to smoke and started to float closer to the bulldozer, who closed up the hole so the cold wind could not blow, and the sun did show so the roses could grow, and the whole world would know that the boat bulldozer, the toad and the crow, the boy and the rope, right and the goat, were all okay. Okay?
Alright guys, what I'm about to really show you was so frightening that it's a monster 11. Watch this. Why can't you, could you present this monster? How did it's portrayed here, and how the next movements and stages of life gonna be the most horrifying DiGiorno Renaissance in history? Got that, folks. Okay, I'll just sit in the back. Please watch the whole thing. I don't watch like a folks, blood scares 11.
11, you say?
I'm your best bud, if you remember.
Oh, okay. Eleven.
This next counter stage part, it is a terrifying horror movie. Jean, see, I got you about to watch. Let's go. Back to the house I go.
Oh, Chef Pee-Pee, talk to me, Chef Pee-Pee. I know you're still here. Wake up, Chef Pee-Pee, wake up.
Ninja, I think he's dead, Ninja. Oh my gosh, Miner. Fudge. Holy shit, what the heck is that? No. No, don't die. What is all we need to find? Yeah, Ninja! I don't wanna leave our friend! We don't wanna leave our friend Red Worm! Yeah, let's get the heck out of here! Oh, heck yeah, we're getting out of here! So much out now! That. Run!
Okay, men, ready to count off? One, two, three, four,
five,
six,
seven,
eight,
nine,
ten. Okay, men, fall out.
Hey, Bud.
Oh, wonderful. What now?
Did you?